Out here, we are just going to know if a person has got a whorl on his fingertips. This is a whorl, concentric circle. I'll just make it once more. Concentric circle is something like this. Skin pattern where there are concentric circles on the fingertips. Whenever we find these concentric circles, it is basically called whorl. And such people are generally self-contained and independent. They don't try to influence others, nor do they get influenced by other people. They've got a very independent thinking. They might be dogmatic. By dogmatic, I mean opinionated. They've got opinions. They are assertive. They are insistent, emphatic, adamant. Authoritative, high-handed, could be arrogant, could be overbearing, dictatorial, uncompromising, unyielding, unbending, inflexible, rigid, entrenched, unquestionable, unchallengeable. So this word basically means that. But in simple language, it means that these people are not yes men. And they might have very, they might have original ideas. These original ideas, they don't try to enforce upon others. But these originality basically comes out whenever they are working in an organization or some other place, and they don't basically copy from others. This is basically the main thing. Many people in the past have said that if you've got too many concentric circles on all the fingers and the thumb, it is a good sign. Yes, it is, but it doesn't mean that the other signs are not good. So in all, I would say that whatever skin pattern you might have on your palm, still you can be successful. But this is generally considered to be good. Thank you for watching this particular video. If you like this video, click on the like button and do subscribe to my channel. And please visit my website, palmistindian.com. This is what you see out here, palmistindian.com. Do visit. Thanks again for watching. Bye. Take care.